Next up, from Fox River Joe, please welcome Mark Presley.
You know, when I was younger, I found this old sewing box in the attic. I always felt like this box had some sort of magical powers. Because you see, when my hand went in, came out with this old thimble. It really didn't make sense. I thought maybe my mother was trying to communicate with me, even though she was downstairs watching TV. But it was that day, that dusty old dad, when I discovered I could do magic.
I have no idea where the danger lies. You can see for yourself.
still very dangerous. Just look it up on YouTube. Mainly it's lack of focus on a magician's part. Tonight, I'm gonna do my best to stay focused and out of the hospital. Although I do like their ice cream. Wish me luck. This does absolutely nothing but look good. Just in case.
Applause going for Mark Presley.